When you're on one of your Facebook pages that you're an admin of, sometimes it'd be useful to be able to post as yourself rather than posting on behalf of the page. Conversely, at times it's nice to be able to be the page and travel around Facebook leaving comments on other pages as the page rather than as your personal profile. So I'll show you how you do that. A few things you need to do. To start, you can just click Use Facebook as Green Melon Media, and everywhere I'd post then I would be on behalf of Green Melon Media. The difference is, I'm already posting. You can see when you click to leave a comment, it shows the avatar, which is a nice little touch. I'm already leaving a comment as Green Melon Media. I can't do it as myself. So what I typically do with my pages, we go to Edit Page, Your Settings at the top, and then the Posting Preferences. Always comment and post on your page as Green Melon Media, even when using Facebook as your personal one. So I always uncheck that. And now what happens, if I were to post something on here, it would be posting as the page. But if I want to leave a comment now, you'll see it has my personal profile. So I can comment as myself, which again can be useful at times if you want to post something on behalf of the company, but then come back with a personal response to someone. But what I can do now is just click Use Facebook as Green Melon Media. And now, not only would I leave a comment here as Green Melon Media, but if I go to another page, pull up my McMill page, if I were to leave a comment, I'm still Green Melon Media. I'm Green Melon Media now everywhere on Facebook until I change it back. So that can be kind of useful for promotion. Obviously, don't spam and just leave comments everywhere promoting your business. But at times, it can be useful to take on that persona of your business when interacting with someone else. To change it back, just go back to your page. You can see up here where it had said Use Facebook as Green Melon Media. Now it says Use Facebook as Mickey. So I click that, and I'm back to normal. So there you go. Thank you.